Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of Wonderboy, the Dragon Shop, and you're probably wondering why I'm here, animal. Well, there's a little something I want to do. We are going to do a bit of stone hunting. Let me just get all healed up, I know what these places are like. So yeah, the thing is that with the stones, if we get a certain amount, we can essentially get a new sword called the Tasmanian sword. I'm able to get it in like the original, because in the original version it was just stones were essentially just everywhere. Oh god, I wasn't expecting it. Blown in it right away. Jeez. Oh my god, these things are fast. For the rest of the guys, I think there's only Lizard Man that doesn't have to have a key, whilst the rest do. So we've got to look out for a key. I've seen online. Robin does have to message me now, don't you? Just my phone. Stop recording, she messages me back. Hold on, folks. Oh, fuck that shit right there. Fuck off. That was not cool. Get down there, boy. You die. Fuck off. God, like, did they have to make this one so freaking difficult? What the hell? Yeah. That took way too freaking long. Okay. What's this? How much will we live enough to these fuckers? Key. Got it. Where's the dog coming? Yes. Fuck you. Now I actually gotta try to get out of here and still be alive. Oh, this is just not gonna happen. This is seriously just not gonna happen. That was piranha mouth. I don't even know what lion mouth is gonna be like. The thing is, I think they get stronger. Right. Oh, fuck. You're not pushing me onto them. Oh, wow. Place for potions is near the end of the temple in jungle area. To get there, I need to be mouse man. So I'm gonna pause this video and yeah, I'll see you guys when I got some potions that my lion man I'm about to do is. Hey, and we are back as Lion Man with, as you can see, 3 potions. The fact is that Mouse Man has one near where we're going. Actually, in where we are gonna be going with Lion Man. I always forget it's the second screen. Instead of the second floor that you see. don't know. This time I'm gonna go through. Oh, crap. Crap. Die. Die. Just die. I hope with the fact that I got shit coming out from both sides. This guy's on. Stop with this bullshit. Fuck that shit. Well, fuck my life. I had to worry about is probably that yellow ninja. That's the best you know. Fuck this. Make this a thing! What the hell are fucking burning up here? We do whenever we come. I'm tempted to put my dragon mail on, but if I do, I'm lowering my defenses. And that's not what I need right now! Fuck. This is what's gonna happen now. Fuck you. Wait, that was it? What the fuck? Huh, I wonder what happens when we go down there. Gotta find out. Oh my god, that's so mixed. This is so much easier. Much easier. Alright, run. Still have to carry on this way just to get back to the village. Should I dare and try to get mouse moves now? I think I'll cover it. Fucking twice. ourselves nice and healed. Nice, let's turn into Mouse Man and see if we can find his. I know it's down there in that area. I just don't know where exactly. If we can't find it, then we'll just wait till Hawkman's. Message him in left, right, and center. Oh, okay. No, I'm joking. I don't mind it, just as long as it doesn't disrupt the entire video. Not doing this as doing this as the wrong character. I just wanna get to Mouse Man's stone area. I think that'll be like the last stone I need to get the Tasmanian sword. But there's no point giving me a sword, okay? Oh god. Straight away with that. Ah, fucking hell. And this one will be bad. Fucking die! Don't make me waste all my arrows. Twat. Don't start this bullshit, you little red wisp. Off the wrong mouse, man. Stop knocking me down! Fuck my life. Fuck off! It's not even difficult, it's just the fucking placement of everything, it's just so annoying! Off, not knocking me off this time, oh shit. Oh, come on. How am I meant to do that? Oh, fuck you. I don't give a shit about you. Fuck off the lot of you. Don't give a shit about any of yours. Don't you start. Why does it have to be like this? Just like seriously. It's gonna be a long episode of this, folks. I'm sorry. Not even that, it's hard. It's just the fucking platforming stuff is ridiculously. Don't have time to be wasting on you lot. Piss off. Don't piss about with me, you little bastard. We can fucking stop as well, you little shit boy. Oh, fuck off. Fucking caught you that time, didn't I, you little shit bag. Oh, that's just for fucking. Oh my god. Just die. Just fucking die. Seriously. Pissing me off. Damn it! Shit. Oh, come on! Well, the fucking timing of that was just ridiculous and unfair. Yeah, something that could have been avoidable, but to be fair, it shouldn't have been happening like that in the first place. So I probably won't. I'm gonna actually see if I can buy the Tasmania sword now. So let's have a look. If I'm right, it is up in this one because it did say no charm, no sale. Fuck. Alright. Oh, it's actually got the Gallic sword in this one. Striped, stock up on magical items. Huh! That's weird. But in a good weird. Anyway. That thing is packed with power. Fuck my life. Okay, so that's gonna be it for this episode. I will see you all in the next one. When we next area. I'll change into Lion Man for you all. There we go. Right, so yeah, I'll see you all in the next episode. Goodbye and thank you very much for watching.